Blood is a very special liquid. That's what the devil says when Faust uses a drop of blood to sign the pact with him. And blood is indeed like the Book of Life. Everything is written inside it. You just have to know how to read it. And that's what these two men can do. The hematological analyst Jan van den Bogaert and the biochemist Oliver Heiden. With a lot of computing, they succeeded in developing a method to detect malaria in blood with great accuracy. The basis for this is provided by a blood test using the Siemens Advia 2120i hematology device.
The Advia 2120i is a high-quality device for high-volume blood analysis. A large portion of all blood samples in Europe are analyzed with this machine. It is capable of providing 500 parameters in the blood, and it does so with 120 samples per hour. If you could read all the data hidden in the blood, then you could almost see what's going on inside the body.
This machine was not our invention. Jan had the genius idea of searching for the presence of actual malaria parasite, which is actually not that possible. He looks for the destructive effect of the Plasmodium parasite, which causes malaria.
Oliver then refined the computer algorithms to detect these markers in the hemogram, the blood analysis of malaria patients. The program identifies 30 specific parameters changed by the disease. For instance, malaria affects the shape and density of red blood cells, lowers the platelet counts, as well as affecting levels of oxygen-bearing hemoglobin, which gives blood its red color.
We can now automatically detect the most dangerous form of malaria with a sensitivity way above 97%.
They filed a patent for this method and later would win the European Inventor Award in 2017.
I received a lot of recognition for my work with Siemens Healthineers, but also beyond. If you look at the internet before the award and you googled Jan van den Bogaert, you almost got no hits. But now you got lots of hits. Thanks to the award, I became a bit famous. Even our royal family invited me as a guest for a state dinner.
The 2017 award ceremony took place in Venice.
And Venice really played an important role in this story. First, because the word malaria is originating from the old Italian word malaria, or bad air. Malaria was actually always present. It was actually once the scourge of Europe.
The disease has been with us since ancient times and is associated with fetid water. It was also a scourge in ancient Venice. The people of Venice irrigated the canals in such a way that there was sufficient water flowing through them to ensure that mosquitoes could not breed, and therefore to prevent malaria outbreaks.
Beyond that, this wonderful time in Venice when we received the award was really, really one of these transition steps in life. It was a recognition of the work we both did with Siemens Healthineers. But for me, it was also the beginning of a new chapter in my life. You need to know, more than a decade ago, I decided also in Venice to move from academia to industry. Now, back again in Venice for the award ceremony, I moved from industry to the Technical University of Munich and started the Heinz Nixdorf Chair of Biomedical Electronics from scratch. And since last year, I have also the honor to run TUM's largest central institute, the Translatom, on translational preclinical cancer research at the University Hospital campus of Klinikum Rechtsdienst. The malaria work with Jan was kind of a nucleus. With my move to Munich, I continued working on next generation hematology analyzer. And now with our clinical partners at site, in walking distance, we have now access to high quality clinical samples, which allow us to explore novel in vitro diagnostic solutions for hematology and beyond, which would have not been possible in a corporate environment. And I can assure you that we will be surprised with unexpected results using the power of microfluidics and advanced imaging methods, with, of course, several new patent applications.
Since 2019, the malaria test has been integrated into the Advia 2120i.
Based on the same thinking, I invented and patented the use of this methodology for the detection of APL, a cancer of the white blood cells. The flag is being implemented in the Advia 2120i already in several countries. It emphasized that it matters to have a rapid detection method within a hematology analyzer for severe diseases. And it's also a recognition of our work.